Yes, Golston, and especially because they described their neighborhood as a safe place for children. They say often you see them playing outside and riding their bikes. So the news of this child's death did come as a shock, and they say now they're feeling concerned and heartbroken.
A Roseville neighborhood in shock after a mother is accused of abusing and killing her 9-year-old son.
The neighborhood's pretty shaken up and it's sad, especially hearing about the circumstances behind it. That's pretty heartbreaking.
On February 2nd, first responders came to a home on New England Drive for a medical aid call. That's where they found an unresponsive child. Britt Armstrong lives in this neighborhood and witnessed the scene.
I came home from work and there was a lot of commotion going on, and the neighbors were standing outside, and we had heard that one of the young kids next door was hurt and was being taken away by EMS.
3 days later, police say the boy died at UC Davis Medical Center.
It's sad. It's sad for everybody.
On Wednesday, police arrested the boy's 37-year-old mother, Kimberly Blakely. She now faces murder and child abuse charges. Police telling KCRA 3 all other siblings in the house were put in protective custody. Parents in the neighborhood say they are shaken.
I was a little scared just because I know that my kids have played with those kids.
Police say the investigation is still ongoing. Although these neighbors want answers, they are heartbroken.
We were pretty upset about it. This neighborhood has a lot of kids in the neighborhood, and so there's always kids riding their bikes around.
And we are working to get answers about the cause of death from police. Officials do tell KCRA 3 the mother's arraignment could possibly be this Friday, when they will also be releasing more information. Live in Roseville, Carolina Estrada, KCRA 3 News.